Hey, good morning students, how are you all? I hope you are fit, fine, taking good care of yourselves. I'm your English teacher Archana Singh, welcoming you all to the English class. So today we will do one more paragraph on the topic My Aim of Life. So let's start. Life without a goal is useless. Life without a goal becomes like a boat that has no sailor from which it wanders around in the water and a big wave of water sinks it. That is why it is very important to have a goal in every human's life. With determination and hard work, a person can achieve his life goals. Similarly, my life also has a goal to be an ideal teacher, even if it seems a small goal to you, but it is a pride, matter of pride for me. This gives an opportunity to do country service and social service, by which we can show the right path by giving good education to the children of the country. I have a dream of becoming a teacher at a young age. This is a short paragraph from my side, my version of writing. If you want to add, you can write on your own, okay? And you can also change the words also, right? Okay, so by this, I'll end this video. See you in the next video and in the next class. Bye bye, take care. Stay fit, stay strong. And have a nice day to all of you. And do your best in your upcoming fourth periodic test. Bye, students. Take care. Bye, all of you. Bye bye.